Did you know that Heather Graham actually appeared on one episode of the hit 1985 series Growing Pains? She plays one of the three girls that go with Mike to the Winter's Ball.